welcome to the Lovely Sisters!
Here's another edition of our mukbang. This time we're going to do our
seafood mukbang.
Of course, we will pair it up with shumai. It has pork,
shrimp, shumai,
and chicken.
Pork and shrimp shumai.
And we have steamed okra here.
And we have a shrimp paste.
We have a shrimp paste.
For our shumai, mag-o-o.
And we have our red radish, cucumber, and our mango for appetizer.
Yes.
Start off our appetite. So,
are you ready?
Yes, I'm really ready to devour this.
Okay.
I don't know if you can finish this, but we will do our best.
Okay, we will.
Use our hands, guys, because it's appetizing to use your hands when you eat. It's a Filipino way.
And then you'll get a shumai for this.
Like, you don't have it, not just the wrong one.
What
put this in the middle, the shrimp paste. The
shrimp paste, but you need to be careful. It's gonna be high blood or high blood.
Careful sa mga may high blood pressure dyan, guys. Do this at your own risk.
Okra, you could also soak in a mushroom paste.
The shumai is so good.
The okra.
I love okra.
So my guess of so my spark from my retreat.
This is what we do when my sister and I get together. We cook.
We eat.
We eat. And it's not funny food. Let's try this. We also have a fish here. Fried fish. One fish too. I don't know what kind of fish is this, but
galunggong.
Yes, man. I like the mackerel. Kasi yung sourness ng mangga nakaka tanggal ng lansa na yun.
Gumugulas
lang.
Thank you. you go, guys.
I think that's it. That's all for our mukbang today.
Yeah, we can't make it.
We could not finish all of this because we're stuck and it takes us 3 weeks. So this is why we did not finish our rice. We're trying to do it. We could probably rest with this rice, but we had to finish. I have 4 steamed rice.
And I have 4 too.
I think I ate like 2 or 3 or 4 shawmai.
I ate 2 shawmai.
Folder of course. So thank you. You guys have a great day. Bye.
Bye.